Damn, son.
To refer to you as the dumb one. Yes! The harder you fight, the stronger I get!
I'll tear you apart!
You think you're angry? You barely scratched the surface!
Then let me dig! We were set up. War. The others. There are greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced. Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again. To fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. You are finally free!
Cowards!
Ah, the impetuous creature awaits. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, oh Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned here. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone!
The fire hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond. Incredible!
How kind of you to pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, demon.
Your tone betrays you, Horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, Horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish, take your time. As you wish, this will be as you wish. Doom. Make sure they scream, Horseman.
Impact of some kind activates them.
Ah, shit.
I can see a
similarity. Here we go again.
The flame speaks for the fire. Concentrate!
Damn.
These poor lost souls. I feel no envy.
If you were any trouble, you'd be a cloud.
For both of us. As you wish, take your time. An excellent choice. As you wish, this. As you wish, farewell for now.
It appears your poor
surprise
souls have found a love. Aren't you thrilled? Perhaps these webs are not an obstacle, but an asset. If there were a way to use them to reach that crystal.
Nope.
Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I love a thing, mistress. Even I do not know everything. Especially when it comes to the mind.